Yo, Shep, did you listen to this new MP joint yet?
Why would I do that?
I don't know, because it's hilarious. The dude thinks that he can actually rap, man.
Yeah, but come on. Demo kind of fire, though. Right?
Whose side you on, Pook?
No. MP trash. We agree. MP trash.
Yeah, we agree.
But y'all mess with Demo?
Not anymore, I don't.
I mean, come on, man. You got to learn how to separate the art from the artist.
I mean, yeah, come on, man. You got to learn how to separate the art from the artist. Shut your egghead up.
Man, this is... well-known concept. I don't know why it's got to be all that.
That sounded like him. That was good. You're good at the voices. Yeah.
Your Perco Latte commercial is amazing. They made you look so cool.
Water. Wait. Oh my God, Ronnie.
Just the man I was looking for.
What's up, MP?
Boss.
What's up, boy?
How you?
Chilling, man. I'm chilling.
Hey, man, it's you, bro.
Something light. Me and Ali been cooking up.
MP, what's up, man? What's going on?
Hey, man, coach me around?
I mean, he's busy in the studio right now.
Right.
But we ready to work if you are. Just
always ready, man.
Yo, matter of fact, Boss played me some fire you had with Demo, man. Like, honestly, I think you might sound good on this track right here.
Oh, the one y'all were just listening to?
Yeah, you want to get in there and lay something down?
Wait. Right now? Like now?
Don't get shook now, MP.
Just go in the booth, see what happens.
Hey, let's get it, man. Right here, good?
Yeah, you good, man. Don't think about it too much. Just do what you do.
Right. No pressure, MP. We've got as long as it takes.
Well, I got a session in an hour, so...
My bad. A little bit of pressure. Got about 59 minutes.
All right. Let's get it. It sound like hoodie weather. Snowflakes in the summer. Leave them frozen when I pull up for the jumper. Game winners, all shivers, all winner. It's the playoffs, play y'all, y'all beginners. Kick off the Gucci slides, lace the 40 belows. My arm in the rim, look at shorty below. How's the weather down here? Is it cold out? Like Dr. J's afro, you getting blowed out. Game sold out, red carpet rolled out. A smile for the camera, chill? Yeah, no doubt. You see the ice grills, I think y'all might chill. This that rolling down the window on the flight field. Next.
Whoo, boy, you
give
crushed
me some,
that.
Give me some.
Yes, sir.
Good looks,
bro. Bro, honestly, crazy, man.
Nah,
crazy.
Yo, fam, you did all the hard work, man. That was easy for me.
Thanks, man. I appreciate it, but I got a little more work to do. It'll be ready soon, though.
Yeah, I'll let you know when it's dropping. You know, you can post it and all that.
Fam, I could do way more than post it, bro. Everybody named Mom go hear this track.
Say that.
Yes, sir.
ready, MP.
You think I'd be a good guy? Got a little
this team?
We are at sporting events.
This is the time of the season when some teams start to transform, for better or for worse, Brent.
Yeah, we either see some clicking or we see some tricking, BA. And you certainly don't want to be on the side of being tricked into think your team is good and it's really struggling. So general managers are really starting to take notice of what might need to get done in order for your team to stay competitive.
Cool outside. Pass to Wiseman, and there's the whistle. They'll pin that one on Nikola Vucevic. That's his first foul.
First team foul.
Levine coming off a solid outing against Oklahoma City. Ball with it. Pass to Levine. Thompson with some nice D. The Warriors trailing. MP with it. Green with a screen on ball. MP, the pass to Green. It's good.
Always fun to look at. Not tremendously efficient, but the floater, boy, those sure are pretty.
The Bulls have gotten 7 of 13 shots to drop. Now Levine. Give him 8. Fires from deep. And the rebound goes to the Warriors. Coming into this, having notched a win against San Antonio in their last game.
And it wasn't just their starters putting in work. Their backups were real spark plugs on offense.
Yeah, saw the box score of that game the next day, and I thought, wow, that's a huge
great job drawing the foul. And almost converted the shot as well.
Look at how the points have been generated so far. A scoring breakdown for Chicago.
Well, I like how focused they've been on getting the opposition into foul trouble, as well as coming through at the free throw line.
Getting to the inside is really important, but it's how close you can get to the basket. It feels like these guys are all around the rim in their attack tonight.
That's how you want to see them crash the glass. They've been out-hustled so far.
And here's MP. What a tremendous game he played against San Antonio. Pass to Looney. To MP, clock at 4. Fires the 3. Offensive board. Looney, and the layup is good.
Looney in the right spot there. Good presence on the inside as he boxes the defense out and sends the ball right up.
Caruso finds DeRozan. Back to Caruso. We've got 1:13 left now in the first quarter. Pass to DeSumo. And it's in after a nice bounce off the right iron.
Easy look when the defender isn't fighting over the screen.
And the coach over there just asking for one simple thing, and that's some effort. Got burned on that one.
Now here's MP, making a mark on the offensive end, scoring around 13 a game. And the basket by Looney.
Hey, they're just getting pushed around inside.
The Bulls have gotten 8 of 16 attempts to fall. Caruso, the pass to DeRozan. To White. Now Green. DeSumo on the wing. The Bulls need to get off a shot. DeRozan for 3. No good on the shot.
He's not the guy that you want to give a wide open look from 3-point range. They're lucky that that one doesn't cost them.
Looney, a screen on Caruso. Lays it up and banks it in. And now just a 2-point Bulls lead.
And once more this half, they find a way to get great position inside.
Takes a step back. Here's DeRozan. Looney with some nice D. Plenty of offense in this closely contested first.
The Bulls. 23. The Warriors. 21.
And close game underway. Chicago. Lonzo Ball comes in for Caruso. Moody's checked in for the Warriors. MP comes in for Poole. And the Warriors with possession. They're on a 12-4 run. Levine is the 2 with DeRozan at the 3. Williams at power forward with Vucevic at center. And it's Ball in at the point guard position. So that's the 5 in the game for Chicago. And so here is Chicago following the score by Golden State.
And don't be surprised when it is that Lonzo Ball rises up like that. He can get it done.
Green, a screen. MP, the pass to Green. Ball outside. Fires for 3. It's rebounded by Golden State. Wiseman's got 4 rebounds now.
This has not been a good quarter right here. Shot has been off the mark, and now it looks, Kevin, like he's pressing a bit. He just takes advantage of the D in a way that very few players playing today can do.
Ball passes to DeRozan. And so the ball out of bounds. DeRozan touched the glass. Green's checked in for the Warriors. Kuminga comes in for Green. The Warriors have gotten 8 of 12 attempts to drop since the beginning of the second. Now here's MP. He's got 5. Pass to Kuminga. Back to MP. Moody from outside. Good, and the assist goes to MP. MP's got 3 assists now in this one.
Give their offense some love. They've been the more efficient team.
Yeah, that along with maintaining the pace of play right now, playing with tons of intensity.
Now here's Green. Boy, he's been patient so far. Nothing yet on the scoreboard. DeRozan passes to Green. And here is Vucevic over Green. And again, no good by Chicago.
Oh, can't punish the defense for leaving him open that time. That's a frustrating miss for a really steady jump shooter.
Thanks. Well, MP in their last game against the Spurs was all business. He had 18 points and moved the ball, finding his teammates time and time again. And he had a huge effect on the game coming off the bench. He was an instant offense for this team. Back to you.
Outstanding. Thanks. Impressive ability to carry his team to victory, Grant.
Yeah, B.A., I was really impressed. They wouldn't have won the game if it wasn't for his attacking mindset and will to win.
Yeah, going up against a team that had no answer for him, we'll see if it plays out the exact same way here tonight.
Yeah, you know, after a couple down years with key players injured, it's safe to say the Golden State Warriors are back. Wow. I'll tell you, such an advantage having a playmaker who can get up to the rim and finish.
Now that is what every team wants.
Like to see that assertiveness, especially from the guy who's going to orchestrate your offense.
Three-pointer Vucevic. And no good. And Golden State will come the other way. The Warriors are back to contending for championships.
Yes, they are. A testament to their perseverance and belief in themselves. They knew once they got healthy, they would be a threat. And they've been a fun team to watch as they get back to form.
A challenging stretch here for Chicago. After this game, they can look forward to Detroit, where they... White's checked in. Looney's checked in for the Warriors. There's 48 seconds left in the second. Ball passes to White. Shot to stop the run. The rebound by Moody.
They are really struggling to stop this run.
Frustration seems to be mounting here, and you can see not just in their faces, but right now in their quick and hurried shot selection.
Now here's MP. 16-point lead, the largest margin in the game. Out left to the wing.
Hey, yo, right here, right
ball
here.
Against Kuminga. Vucevic, the pass to Green. There's Ball with a three. Gets the three ball to go. Ball's got 5 points.
So much talk about the improvement in Lonzo Ball's three-point mechanics. It takes a lot of time and a lot of dedication.
That'll do it for the first half. Warriors ahead. They lead by 13. And time now for the halftime break with the third quarter soon to follow on 2K Sports.
Greetings, everybody. We love exciting, and this game is delivered as we've seen two top players battling mano a mano. Shaq, did you enjoy testing your star power against other greats in the league? Switching focus now, a tremendous showing in the first half for the Golden State Warriors. Thanks for tuning in.
And with a big gap on the scoreboard, the second half begins with very different goals for these teams. One side trying to mount a comeback, one side trying to protect their lead. Boy, Zach Levine.
Substitution on the court.
For the guy
pass, MP.
Have you guys ever led before? Doesn't it look like it?
And it's Caruso in for ball. So on the floor for Golden State, Kevon Looney is out there with Green. Then it's Kuminga, then it's MP, and it's DiVincenzo in at the shooting guard position. Green, a screen, looking to end the run, and it's good on the lay-in.
Terrific design and execution, leading to an opportunity right at the rim.
Here's MP. He has seven. Pass to Looney. Grant, we always talk about great footwork for post players, but how about perimeter players?
You know, I'm glad you brought that up, BA. Great perimeter players have elite footwork. The footwork helps to create the opportunity to score, whether that's shooting a three off the dribble or even in the post-up. Great, elite, fantastic, iconic guards who could do it all have superior footwork. Believe that.
Pass to Caruso. Here's DeSumo. DiVincenzo covering. Five to shoot. The shot, no good.
And they've committed to controlling the boards, and it's paying dividends.
MP outside. Inside. Deflects the pass. Here's Green. And the layup is good off the glass. And now an 11-point Warrior lead.
Like a matador. Ole! There was no defense. That has to be one of the easier shots I've seen tonight.
Yeah, feels like Christmas right now, just gift-wrapping points.
Tries a 10-footer. And the basket by DeSumo. DeSumo's gotten his second bucket.
Can't talk enough about the subtleties in that setup right there. The assist, really the key to that entire sequence.
Green with a screen on Caruso. MP, the pass to Green. Cash. It's MP picking up the assist. MP's got his fifth assist in this one. And we just had to see that mobile one drive one more time. Great stuff.
He made that drive look easy, but that had a high degree of difficulty.
Here's DeSumo. DiVincenzo covering. Green with a screen on DiVincenzo. Here's DeSumo. No luck on that one. Good work defensively by DiVincenzo. MP outside. 27 seconds left in the third quarter. Down low. Outside for Green. Outside Kuminga. For three, DiVincenzo. Whoop, there's the shot clock violation. So they'll turn it over.
Checking into the game for your Bulls.
The Bulls have gone 8 of 15 in the third quarter. Caruso outside. Pass to Vucevic. The shot from the low post is good. Vucevic has got 4 points in the quarter.
There's a reason Vucevic shoots a great percentage. So adept and skilled at scoring and scoring.
Changes. Green comes in for Vucevic, and DeRozan is subbed in for White. The Warriors also with a sub. MP's checked in. Wiggins finds MP. Green with a screen on ball. MP, the pass to Green. It's stolen by Green. And up the court come the Bulls on the break. Levine and DeRozan, the star-studded wings. Patrick Williams out there with Javonte Green. And it's ball in at the one. That's the five out there for the Bulls.
They've been dominating the boards tonight, yet it's still a close game.
Wiseman, a screen on Levine. MP drives in. Left side, Green. Wiseman, a screen on Green. Levine with a steal. Ball outside. And Ball throws it down.
Lonzo Ball.
changes. Nikola Vucevic has checked in for Green. And it's Caruso in for Ball. Golden State has gone 0-2 from outside here in the fourth quarter. Wiseman, a screen on Caruso. MPE, the pass to Wiseman. And it's Wiseman with the jam.
And good job working.
Chicago timeout call. It's time for the Chris Curley, the 3-1-2.
From our reporter, Allie LaForce.
Hey guys, Billy Donovan was just reviewing the plan with his team. He encouraged them to get out in transition. He said, quote, that team can be tough to score on when they set up in the half court. Let's push the ball at every opportunity. Back to you.
Okay, good stuff. Thank you, Allie. Here's DeRozan.
I mean, just so difficult.
James Wiseman. Third personal foul. Second team.
In terms of where the points are coming from for the Warriors.
They feel like they have an advantage inside, and so far they have done an excellent job exploiting it.
Their attacking of the offensive glass has also been a success story. All game long, they've been committed to finding those second chance opportunities.
LaVine passes to DeRozan, and the dunk by DeRozan.
Yeah, man, DeRozan is fired up. These situations just fuel his competitiveness.
Caruso against MP. Here's Green. Cash. It's MP picking up the assist. And the Warriors lead by four.
All those weapons, and Draymond Green ends up being the guy hurting you. What a huge shot.
Here's LaVine for three. And it's Wiseman with the rebound. Wiseman's got 9 rebounds now. MP against Caruso. Green with a screen on Caruso. MP, the pass to Green. Stolen by Caruso. It's an even 3-on-3 break. Thompson against LaVine. It's stolen by Green. And they're on the break. The 3 from Thompson. He buries it from 3. And now a 7-point Warrior lead.
That's a great pass from Draymond Green. Just understands where his guys are going to be.
LaVine passes to Caruso. Here's Vucevic. And it's in. Oh, and that cuts the lead to just 5.
That's clutch. A veteran in this league, Vucevic has been in this situation many times throughout his career.
Green with a screen on Caruso. Ooh, and he took a hard foul on the shot.
Again, anything can be a foul. All right. Fourth personal foul. 15 foul. Shooting for Golden State. 2 shots.
He hits the first one, and that increases the lead to 6. And so both free throws good, and it's a 7-point game.
Some padding here on the free throw line, some good work.
It all comes down to this possession. They must get points.
And you can't make any mistakes right here if you want to keep hope alive. Their execution has to be perfect.
There's 37 seconds left in the fourth. Here's MP. Chicago grabs the miss.
That might not be the shot they want him taking, even with the D backing off.
Pass to DeRozan. Here's LaVine for 3. 3-pointer, Vucevic. Rebound by Wiggins. MP against Caruso. MP outside, puts up a 3. He can't hit that time. And so the Warriors take the win. This was a hard-fought, well-earned victory for them. They had to dig deep to come out on top.
Yeah, you know, some teams might buckle under the pressure towards the end. The crowd was so amped up, such a hostile environment. But they stood tall and got the win.